Sneaky ways how Walmart gets you to spend more. Walmart is really good at getting people to spend money at their stores. In the 50 years or so of their business, Walmart has picked up several effective marketing and business strategies that have effectively helped them grow their business. Resistance is futile, as Walmart will get into your pockets, and here is how they do it. If you like our videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update. The odd even pricing. Besides convenience, the big reason why Walmart is so popular amongst people is the low prices. The prices on many items are posted on large signs throughout the store, and they are never whole numbers. You will never find anything at Walmart that costs an even $5. More often, the price tags display odd even numbers like $7.82 or $39.93. Walmart could round up to whole numbers if they wanted to, but odd even pricing is an old and powerful marketing tactic in raising sales, which many other stores use. It is basically playing on the consumer's psychology to get in more sales. Over 80% of all advertisements in Walmart are posted this way, and it all has to do with how we read from left to right. For human psychology, the first digit we see registers and creates a more significant impact on us than the rest of the numbers. So, $8.72 will always be a better option than $9, even though it is just a few cents less. Low prices every day. Walmart has been trying for decades to win over customers with everyday low prices. Other stores might have a more personal approach, but nothing could beat Walmart's everyday low prices. Although the Walmart slogan has changed over the years, the message is still the same. Walmart wants to let their customers know that they are a low-price paradise and drills this message into every advertising around the store. Maybe you planned on buying one pair of socks, but with prices so low, who would miss the chance to buy a bunch? This kind of direct advertising can get to your head and result in high sales profits. The everyday low price message also creates consumer loyalty, which ensures customers return for more, resulting in more sales. The founder of Walmart, Sam Walton, knew that even if he did not make as much profit as his competitor per sales, the sheer quantity of sales in Walmart will beat them in profits. That is some strategic thinking. It is Walmart's oldest tactics to get customers to spend more money, and it is still working in the present world. Rollbacks. What is the one thing better than low prices? Even lower price. And that is what Walmart exactly wants you to believe they are doing with their rollback prices. Rollback prices for items are generally sold for a certain period of time and provide customers with extra incentive to buy the item while it is marked down. Walmart uses the rollback prices for items that experience a sales drop. But because of the rollback prices, Walmart is confident that the word will spread fast, resulting in an increase in sales for the particular item. From a customer's perspective, a rollback creates a certain sense of urgency due to the limited time period, and they flock to the store to buy the item. If you like our videos, a sub would be excellent. Music. It is probably safe to assume that no one visits Walmart to enjoy the tunes they play. It is no accident that Walmart has music playing while you shop, as it is a planned strategy to sway you to spend some extra time in the store to fill your cart with a few additional items. The practice of playing music in stores to keep people engaged dates back to the 1960s, but Walmart takes it a step further. They have actual DJs. Walmart DJs have their own customized playlists and remind customers of their store specials between songs now and then. Not only is the music matching the vibe with the perfect volume and tempo, but Walmart also overwhelms their customers with deals and specials which are too good to pass up. Popular items are placed at the back. Walmart has 6 different store sizes, and the supersized Walmart stores are as large as 260,000 square feet. Getting in and out of these massive stores with 1 or 2 items is nearly impossible. Moreover, the store's layout provides more incentive for customers to buy more. The items for everyday needs like bread and toilet paper is deliberately placed at the end of the store. These items are called traffic builders, and it can be frustrating to walk all the way to the back to find these items. but it is a strategic marketing tactic used by Walmart. Walmart is depending on customers stopping and checking some of the other 80,000 items they offer. This ensures that customers buy a few extra things on their way to their daily shopping. The layout of the store is even designed to set shoppers on a counterclockwise shopping path, as they discovered that it ensures people will spend $2 extra every time. Action Alley. Every time you walk into a Walmart store, you will find yourself in a central path with aisles on both sides. In the middle of your pathway, you will discover pallets for several goods too. Walmart calls this the Action Alley, and it is an excellent way for Walmart to showcase certain items. The merchandise that finds itself on Action Alley is mostly seasonal, and since they are in the middle of the aisles, customers have no choice but to notice them every time they walk by the sales display. Walmart had discontinued the use of Action Alley in 2009 to free aisle spaces, but was brought back just a year later. The Action Alley sales at Walmart was too good to let go of. The promotions at Walmart guide shoppers deeper into the store, creating an impression that more Action Alley deals await them further down the aisle. The smell of fresh bread. Not every aspect of Walmart shopping involves technology or strategic pricing. Same as playing music over the store speakers, Walmart knows how to present themselves to the customers, triggering your other senses too. For your sense of smell, Walmart Bakery does the trick. The grocery business at Walmart is extensively good and accounts for 56 of all sales at Walmart. The key to such successful sales in Walmart is the store's bakery sections. According to Walmart, the smell of baked goods encourages an emotional connection and creates a welcoming shopping environment that boosts sales. This is one of the significant reasons why Walmart and other stores place the bakery at the front of their store. It is challenging to resist the smell of freshly baked bread and walk past the bakery without picking up one or two items. Bigger shopping carts. If it seems like shopping carts these days are larger than they used to be before, there is a good reason for that, as they most certainly are. The average size of a shopping cart is 3 times its size than in the 1970s. A consumerist point out, the one reason for the size increase is the accommodation of larger items. The large carts also contribute to customers spending more at the store. A study found that a larger cart increases shopper expenditure by at most 40%. So if you really want to avoid those impulse buys at Walmart, skip the shopping cart and use a shopping basket. How else do you think Walmart gets you to spend more? How many times have you been a victim of these tactics at Walmart? Let us know down below in the comments. Like and share this video with your friends and tell them how to save themselves from spending more at Walmart. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more interesting videos. See you in the next one.